Question is given 9 power n minus 4 power n is equal to 6 power n. So we have to find out the value of n here. How we can find out the value of n? Let's see solution. Nine power n minus 4 power n is equal to 6 power n. This is given. Now we can do here one thing, 6 power n. So we can divide this term by 6 power n. Divide both sides by 6 power n. Then 9 power n minus 4 power n divided by 6 power n is equal to 6 power n divided by 6 power n. Right? Now 6 power n divided by 6 power n. So 9 power n minus 4 power n divided by 6 power n is equal to 1. Now we can separate this term here. So 9 power n divided by 6 power n minus 4 power n divided by 6 power n is equal to 1. Now 9 power n and here divided by 6 power n. So we know the formula a upon b power, sorry, a power n upon b power n. So we can write this a upon b power n because power is same here. So using this formula here we will get 9 upon 6 power n minus 4 upon 6 power n is equal to 1. Right? Now 9, this 9 we can use factor of 9. So 3 threes are 9 power n divided by 2 threes are 6 power n minus 2 twos are 4 power n divided by 2 threes are 6 power n is equal to 1. 3 threes are 9, 2 threes are 9. So we can cancel this 3 here and here cancel this 2. So we got here 3 upon 2 power n minus power 3, 2 divided by 3 power n is equal to 1. Now we can write this 3 divided by 2 power n minus here 2 divided by 3. So we can write this 1 upon 3 divided by 2 power n, right, is equal to 1. Now we can consider here one thing, 3 upon 2 and here also 3 upon 2. So we can consider here 3 upon 2 power n. 3 upon 2 power n is equal to x, and where we can say where x is not equal to 0. So here we can write x minus 1 upon x. 1 upon x is equal to 1, right? X minus 1 upon x is equal to 1. Now we are taking here LCM, then we will get here x square minus 1 upon x is equal to 1. Now x square minus 1 is equal to x. Cross multiplication. Now we are arranging this term here. So x square minus x minus 1 is equal to 0. Now coefficient of x square, a is equal to 1 and b is equal to minus 1, c is equal to minus 1 here. Now therefore we can say x is equal to, using formula, minus b plus minus b square minus 4ac upon 2a, right, is equal to. Now minus b is minus 1, so minus 1 plus minus square root b square, that is minus 1 square, minus 1 square minus 4 a, that is 1, c, that is minus 1, upon 2 times a, that is 1, right, is equal to minus minus plus. So here 1 plus minus. Now we can write this minus 1 square, that is 1, and here minus minus plus. So 4 1 jar 4, 1 plus 4, 1 plus 4 divided by 2 is equal to 1 plus minus 1 plus 4, 5 divided by 2. Now, this is the value of x. So, we can say here x is equal to 3 upon 2 power n is equal to 1 plus minus square root of 5 divided by 2. Now, we have to find out the value of n here. Say here 3 upon 2 power n is equal to 1 plus minus square root of 5 divided by 2. Now, taking log both sides, taking log both sides, we will get log of 3 upon 2 power n is equal to log of 1 plus minus square root of 5 divided by 2, right? Now, we know the formula log of a power b. Log of a power b is equal to b log of a. Using this formula here, we will get n log of 3 by 2 is equal to log of 1 plus minus square root of 5 divided by 2. Right? Now, we can divide both sides by log of 3 by 2. Divide both sides by log of 3 by 2 because we have to find out the value of n. That's why we are dividing here. So, therefore, we can say n log of 3 by 2 divided by log of 3 by 2 is equal to log of 1 plus minus square root of 5 divided by 2 divided by log of 3 by 2, right? Now, log of 3 divided by 2, log of 3 divided by 2, so this will cancel here, is equal to, we can say n is equal to log of, n is equal to log of 1 plus minus square root of 5 divided by 2 divided by log of 3 divided by 2. Or we can say n is equal to log of 1 plus minus square root of 5 divided by 2 to the base log of 3 by 2. And this is the solution. Thank you.